don't think they've given it much thought, or either they probably laughed at the notion until the results come in. But there's a such thing called karma. And karma is a bitch, all right? And everything that they proposing to do, all this wicked stuff that they proposing to do, and to infringe upon the American people or whatever country that they are running, or those that are in control of the laws and such, in the government, you know. I don't think they realize the effect that it can have on them, okay?